In this tutorial, we'll review how to build an A/B test. I can start by clicking the Create button and choosing the A/B test option. We start by defining the audience that will receive our message and on which channels. For the purpose of this demo, let's choose all channels, including push and web notifications, as well as SMS and email messages. For audience selection, let's use a segment. And use A/B testing to determine what messaging works best for this group, and then distribute the winning variant across all users. Next, we'll name our experiment. And then set the audience distribution across variants. Here, I have two variants, each targeting 40% of the audience, as well as a control group set to 20% of the audience. Control group audience members will be withheld from messaging, provide a good comparison point for experiment analytics. It's now time to define the content of the messages. For variant A, I'm going to offer free shipping on the next purchase. Now to define the content. For mobile app, I'm going to select push messaging and add in the offer. I'll copy this and add the same message for web notifications and for SMS. For email, I have some predefined HTML that I'll add in as copy. I'll add a subject line then add in my HTML then add in my plain text copy. Let's now define variant B. I have the option to copy the content from variant A into variant B to save time. I can now give variant B a title and update the content. For this variant, I'll be offering a 10% off discount. We can now update the content across all channels to reflect the 10% discount. For the purposes of this demo, we'll skip this step. After the content has been created, I can choose when to send the message. I can choose to schedule the message or send now. Let's select send now. I can now review the experiment, checking out the content between both variants and hit send. Reviewing the performance of an experiment is easy with our out-of-the-box reporting, as well as through performance analytics. Our reports show opens and attributed indirect opens, as well as the ability to download individual data. With our performance data and variant event data. Additionally, we can do more robust reporting in performance analytics to show statistical significance with control group data, as well as include other profile data elements.